Hey everybody, my name's Matt, and I'm speaking to you on behalf of Expert Village.
One thing we haven't really touched on yet is the Explore bar over here. If you click on the arrow next to it, it'll give you a listing of things you can do. It's basically just a collection of different ways to experience Flickr. If you click on, say, Calendar, it'll give you a calendar. And you can kind of browse and see what people have been uploading on any particular day. You can do the year ago today, and it'll show you the same thing, but about a year ago. There's a lot of different little things you can do here. You can search by popular tags. We discussed tags earlier. You can click on different tags that are popular. Click on birthday, and it'll show you a list of popular birthday tags. If you want, if you're into blogging, you can also blog through Flickr. I'm not going to get into that now. But one of the cool things that I really like about Flickr, if you click on Do More with Your Photos, it'll take you to this screen, and it'll take you to a couple of different other associated websites. You can click on any of these, and what you can do with these is you can take the pictures that you've uploaded to Flickr and have them printed out in different ways. You can make this site right here will make you note cards or make you mini cards with the pictures you've uploaded. You can print out your pictures, have them framed and shipped directly to you. And I hope you've learned a lot today, and I hope you enjoy using Flickr.com.